Jack, I've been watching how you fight. It looks like you've remembered the way you used to kill in the old days. Or is it one of the S3 plan's proud achievements?
What are you talking about?
It came as a complete surprise when Ocelot discovered the S3 data from GW. Not a bad idea, though. Using fire to fight fire, creating the perfect assassin to retire Solid Snake's brother. S3 stands for Solid Snake Simulation. It's a development program to artificially reproduce Solid Snake, the perfect warrior. The result is a Foxhound Commando. When Foxhound no longer exists, a simulated Solid Snake shaped by VR regimen. Sound like someone you know, Jack? I'm sorry to see you reduced to one of the Patriots' puppets. But I've made use of you, and their plan, too. Solid Snake's sudden appearance, your arrival, it was obvious the Patriots were among my ranks. I had to smoke out the agent before the mission entered the final phase. You came in handy, as bait. Jack, those days during the Civil War were as real as they come. Every day was absolute, split between life and death. You ran from it. And now you've been led back to war by something less than real. No more games, Jack. At least you know. There's no reason to keep you alive now. A worthy opponent, at least. But now, you should die as the little Jackie boy I once knew.
do this. They'll know.
I'll hold them off. Give you time to get away.
What about you? This is suicide!
Your nanomachines, they're transmitting your vital signs to the Patriots. If you die, my child dies. Do you understand?
The child?
I see. So that's why you sold your troops out to me. So many dead, and they all died trusting you! Weren't they your comrades?
No, not just comrades. Family! I know I'm going to help, but at least my child.
I applaud your attitude. If you have a death wish, I'll be happy to accommodate you. See you in hell! Enjoy the show, Jack. Let's pick up where we left off. What's going on? What's wrong with it?
AI, GW, it's out of control.
What?
Hey.